child, make passionate my sense of hearing. A sweet air. Go, tenderness of yours. Take, this key. Give enlargement to the swain. Bring him festinately hither. I must employ him with a letter to my love.
Will you win your love with a French brawl?
What meanest thou, brawling in French?
No, no, my complete master. But to jig off a tune at the tongue's end, canary to it with your feet, humor it with the turning up of your eyelids, sigh a note, and sing a note.
Latin!
Sometimes through the throat, as if you swallowed love with singing love. Sometimes through the nose, as if you snuffed up love by smelling love. And keep not too long in one tune, but a slip and away. Do you note me?
How hast thou purchased this experience?
By my penny of observation.
But oh!
The hobby horse is forgot.
Callest thou my love hobby horse?
No, master. The hobby horse is but a colt. And your love, perhaps, a hackney. But have you forgot your love?
Almost I had.
Negligent student! Learn her by heart.
By heart and in heart, girl.
And out of heart, master. All these three I will prove.
What will thou prove?
A woman, if I live. And this by, in, and without, upon the instant. By heart you love her because your heart cannot come by her. In heart you love her because your heart is in love with her. And out of heart you love her, being that out of heart you cannot enjoy her.
Go fetch hither the swain. He must carry me a letter.
I go.
The way is but short. Away.
As swift as lead, sir.
The meaning, pretty ingenious. Is not lead a metal, heavy, dolly, slow?
No.
I say lead is slow.
You are too swift, sir, to say so. Is that lead slow which is fired from a gun?
Sweet smoke of rhetoric! She reputes me a cannon, and the boy that she, I will shoot thee at this way.
Stop then and I flee!
A most acute juvenile. Voluble and free of grace. By thy favor, sweet welkin, I sigh in your face. Most rude melancholy, valor gives thee place. Ah, my herald is returned.
Thunder master, here's a custard. Broken in a shin.
Some enigma, some riddle. Come, tell me, how is there a custard? A broken in the sheet.
I will tell you sensibly.
Thou hast no feeling of it, moth. I will speak. Hi, costard. Running out. That was safely within. Fell over the threshold and broke my shin.
We will talk no more of this matter.
Till there be more matter in the shin.
Sarah Custard, I will enfranchise thee.
Marry me to one Francis, if I smell some goose in this.
By my sweet sword, I mean, setting me at liberty. In freedom in thy person, thou art restrained, immured, captive, bound.
True, true, and now you will be my purgation and let me loose.
I give thee thy liberty, set thee from durance, and in lieu thereof, impose on thee nothing but this. Bear this significant to the country maid, Jacquinetta. Oh, here is a remuneration for best ward of mine, honor is rewarding my dependents. Month forward.
Like the sequel, I, Sino Costa, adieu.
Oh, my sweet aunt's maid's flesh. Now will I look to this remuneration. Why, that's the Latin word for three farthings. Remuneration. What's the price of this, inkle? 1 penny. Remuneration. What? I'll give you a remuneration. What? Why, it carries. Remuneration. Why, it is a fairer name than the French crown. Remuneration. I will never buy nor sell out of this word.
My good knave Coster, exceedingly well met.
Pray you, sir, how much carnation ribbon may a man purchase with a remuneration?
What is a remuneration?
Marry, sir, a halfpenny farthing.
Why, then 3 farthing worth of silk.
Thank you, worship. God bless you.
Stay, slave! I must employ thee. As thou wilt win my favor, good my knave, do one thing for me that I shall entreat.
When would you have it done, sir?
This afternoon.
Very well, I will do it. Very well.
Thou knowest not what it is.
I will know, sir, when I have done it.
Why, thou villain, thou must know first!
I will come to your worship tomorrow morning.
But it must be done this afternoon! Hark, slave! It is but this. The princess comes to hunt here in the park, and in her train there is a gentle lady. When tongue speaks sweetly, they name her name, and Rosaline they call her. Ask for her, and to her white hand, I pray thou dost commend this sealed up counsel. Yeah. There's thy garden. There you go.
Oh, garden. Oh, most sweet garden. Tis better than remuneration. 11 pence farthing better. I will do it, sir, in print. Garden remuneration.
And I, forsooth, in love, I that have been love's whip, a very beetle to a humorous sigh. Oh, this wimpled, whining, pure blind, wayward boy, this senior, junior, giant dwarf, Dan Cupid, regent of love rhymes, lord of folded arms, anointed sovereign of sighs and groans. Oh, my little heart. And I, to be a corporal in his field and wear his colors like a tumbler's hoop. What, I love? I sue, I seek a wife? Oh, nay, to be perjured, which is worst of all. And among 3 to love the worst of all. Oh, whitely wanton with a velvet brow. With 2 pitch balls stuck in her face for eyes. And I to sigh for her, to watch for her, to pray for her. Go to, it is a plague that Cupid will impose on my neglect of his almighty dreadful little might.